demonstration of how we track and manage linens for hotels. Every linen item has an RFID tag inside, which identifies the linen as a towel, a sheet, or pillowcase, for example. So when you're sending the linens out to the laundry, you just choose soil, it's identifying and counting the linens. You push it out, it says there's 350 pieces in the cart, and it knows exactly how many of each type of linen. It also automatically emails a report to housekeeping and the laundry manager of exactly what's being sent to the laundry. Now I'm gonna take a couple of pieces out to simulate that the laundry did not return everything. So when the linens come back from the laundry, the hotel chooses clean. Again, it identifies and counts everything that came back from the laundry. There's only 347 pieces that came back. When you're finished, it generates a report to show exactly what the laundry did not return. It also identifies what the laundry bill should be, so you only pay for what the laundry returns.